Welcome. Thanks, as usual, for tuning into this channel. In this video, we will be talking about the heart and some of its associated problems. The heart is a muscular organ responsible for the circulation of blood throughout the body and is the principal circulatory system organ. The heart is made up of multiple layers of a robust muscular wall known as the myocardium. The surface is covered by a thin layer of tissue called the pericardium, while the inside is lined by another layer called the endocardium. The heart cavity is divided down the center into a right and left heart, which are further divided into two chambers. The top chamber is known as the atrium, or auricle, and the lower chamber is known as the ventricle. The two atria serve as receiving chambers for blood entering the heart, while the more muscular ventricles push blood out. Blood vessels. Blood vessels are the conduits that transport blood throughout your body. They form a closed loop, similar to a circuit, that starts and stops at your heart. The circulatory system is made up of the heart vessels and blood vessels. There are approximately 60,000 miles of blood veins in your body. Blood vessels are classified into three types. Arteries transport blood away from the heart. Veins return blood to your heart. The tiniest blood vessels, capillaries, join arteries and veins. Signs of an unhealthy heart. Chest pain or discomfort, shortness of breath, lightheadedness or fainting, heart palpitations, weariness, swelling in the legs, ankles, or feet, and rapid weight gain are all symptoms of an unhealthy heart. Atrial flutter. Atrial flutter is a form of heart rhythm disturbance, arrhythmia, caused by electrical system issues in the heart. Atrial flutter is comparable to atrial fibrillation, a common disease in which the heart beats irregularly. The upper chambers of the heart, atria, beat too fast in atrial flutter. This causes the heart to beat quickly, but in a regular pattern. Atrial flutter patients have a better structured and less chaotic cardiac rhythm than atrial fibrillation patients. A person may have both atrial flutter and atrial fibrillation at the same time. People with atrial flutter may not experience any symptoms. The disease, however, can increase the risk of stroke, heart failure, and other problems. First degree AV block. The electrical signals that control the heartbeat are slowed as they pass through the AV node in first degree atrioventricular, AV, block. Second degree AV block. The condition known as second degree AV block occurs when some of the electrical signals that control the heartbeat are inhibited as they pass through the AV node. Moebius type I, Winckelbock, and Moebius type II are the two varieties of second-degree AV block. The electrical signals in Moebius type I are progressively delayed until one signal is entirely blocked. Some electrical signals in Moebius type II are stopped without warning. Complete AV block. The electrical signals that control the heartbeat are entirely inhibited when they pass through the AV node in complete atrioventricular, AV, block. That is, the atria and ventricles beat independently of one another. Third degree AV block is another name for complete AV block. Sinus arrhythmia. Sinus arrhythmia is characterized by irregular heartbeats that are either too fast or too sluggish. Respiratory sinus arrhythmia is a type of sinus arrhythmia in which the heartbeat changes rate when you breathe in and out. It is usually safe and can indicate healthy heart health. Atrial fibrillation. Atrial fibrillation, AFib, is an arrhythmia, an irregular and typically very rapid heart rhythm, that can result in blood clots in the heart. Stroke, heart failure, and other heart-related problems are all increased by AFib. During atrial fibrillation, the upper chambers of the heart, the atria, beat chaotically and irregularly, out of sync with the bottom chambers, the ventricles. Many patients with AFib have no symptoms. AFib, on the other hand, can induce a fast, hammering heartbeat, palpitations, shortness of breath, or weakness. Atrial fibrillation episodes can be intermittent or continuous. Junctional rhythm. Junctional rhythm is a type of irregular cardiac rhythm that arises when electrical impulses that ordinarily originate in the sinoatrial, SA, node at the top of the right atrium of the heart instead originate in the atrioventricular, AV, node or the bundle of His. As a result, the heart beats too slowly or too fast. Multifocal atrial tachycardia. Multifocal atrial tachycardia, MAT, is a type of irregular cardiac rhythm that is more common in older people and is linked to worsening of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD. It is a kind of supraventricular tachycardia that causes a rapid and irregular heartbeat. Your heart rate is higher than 100 beats per minute, as with other types of atrial tachycardia. Ventricular fibrillation. Ventricular fibrillation, VF, is a dangerous heart arrhythmia that can lead to death. It happens when the heart's electrical activity becomes disrupted and the lower chambers, ventricles, contract in an unsynchronized, fast manner. Premature ventricular fibrillation. Premature ventricular fibrillation is a form of arrhythmia that happens when the bottom chambers of the heart, ventricles, contract prematurely. It has the potential to cause ventricular tachycardia or ventricular fibrillation.